Our election 2018 coverage starts in Greene County, where voters are considering whether to extend a 1% sales tax for education.
So it's the renewal of a penny tax that is critical to funding the capital improvements for all the public schools in Greene County. So this includes items like security upgrades, building and classroom renovations, enhanced technology, and the new College and Career Academy.
Todd Chavala leads a committee backing the proposal, which the school board projects will bring in $27 million over 5 years.
In 2014, they formed an East Blast Oversight Committee. I'm the chairman of that committee and also the new committee for the renewal. And we did roughly quarterly reports, kind of an audit on how much money came in and where the money was being spent to make sure that it aligned with the referendum.
If approved by voters next week, the Greene County sales tax rate would stay at 7%. Go to our Facebook page to hear my full interview with Todd Chavala, including a breakdown on how money would be spent on Lake Oconee Academy and other Greene County schools. To the governor's race, where the leading candidates begin rolling out their big name supporters. Today, Vice President Mike Pence will campaign with Brian Kemp in Dalton, Augusta, and Savannah, while Oprah Winfrey will campaign for Stacey Abrams at two rallies in Atlanta. Tomorrow, former President Barack Obama will campaign for Abrams in Atlanta, while President Donald Trump will campaign for Kemp in Macon on Sunday. Early voting ends tomorrow. Election Day is Tuesday. And I wanted to finish up by telling you about a cool electric car event in the Lake Area today.
If you've considered an electric vehicle, if you've heard about electric vehicles and are just kind of curious about what the hype is, the best way to understand what an electric vehicle represents is to come and actually drive one. So a big part of our day is putting what we call butts in seats. Get in one, drive it around for a couple of minutes, and see what all the hype is about.
Greg Mullis with Tri-County EMC talks about their event today from 10 to 2 at the Plaza Arts Center in Eatonton.
We've designed the event really for a broad audience, from the residential, you know, commuter that's thinking about saving money by driving this car back and forth to work. It's a great fit. But we're also going to talk about municipalities, retail spaces, you know, the charging infrastructure that needs to be there, everything up to could this work for school buses. We're going to have a Bluebird bus there, as well as some of the electric vehicles for folks to see an electric bus. They actually make one and have them commercially available now. So there'll be a little bit of something for everyone.
Go to our Facebook page, where we have more information about Tri-County EMC's Electric Vehicle Demonstration Day. I'm Raul Bally in the Lake Area News Center.